All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are live. What is up? Your man Cal jumping back in the mix with some Exodus. We just had some stragglers stop the train. I think we're about to jump into the open world for the first time. So let's get it rocking. Let's see what we got. What's up, baby? Okay, what are we doing here? Oh, here we go. Let me get my map, my communication, my comm device. Interesting. Okay. A screenshot of that. It looks hype. Looks sick. I love like big ass open vistas like that. Okay, let's go. Who said that? Oh, my girl's ready. Let's do it. Baby girl.
Backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside.
Portable workshop. Fucking cool. I like that shit.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
You got it, Chief.
I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock. And those guys, well, they didn't look like army men at all.
I guess you can only hold two weapons at once.
Just old men.
I got two of the same gun here, looks like. Can I move while I have my map out? Hell yeah. Out in the open world, finally. Let's go investigate this train right here. See if we can find some loot. Oh. Looks like there's a little radiation coming from this zone. I guess I can't get in here. Huh? It's a good point, baby girl. My fault. Where's she at? Where'd she go?
Let's try to stick close to each other.
I've lost her already. Oh yes, I love it in games when you can shoot the animals. Makes it. Oh, I see you, boy. Can't get me up here, can you, little fuck? Shoot you in the ass a few times. Arctic, come on, buddy. Okay, I gotta stop wasting ammo. Damn, we only got 21 shots left. 22. We have Gult. We can serve our ammo here. Oh shit. Don't look at me. I don't think they could see me. I think I'm too far away. do we have here? A couple of hombres. I kind of want to go kill these guys, so I'm going to. I'm gonna sneak right up on that ass. Do I have any throwables? I got one knife. Let's see if we can get in here. Stick 'em. Ha ha ha, stick 'em. Is that a head I see? Yes it is. Oh god, this motherfucker's got armor. A lot of it. Okay, we took him down. Was that a shotgun? Oh baby, talk to me. Especially against mutants, okay? Oh, does that mean you can take the ammo out of the gun. That's what that is. Okay. Good thing I learned that just now. It's going to be useful. I think that's what it's doing. We will figure it out. Ooh, what does B do? Okay, we got a pipe shotgun. What is this? What is that? That's a machine pistol. We're gonna break this down. I don't even know what that did. I guess I took off some of the weapon mods or something. I don't know, we'll figure it out. So that was a successful encounter. Keep moving towards our objective here. I'm really digging this open world though. This shit is pretty hype. Hey, what's going on? Why is my heart beating? Is that the bunny? Oh, you can quick save. Okay, that's what's up. Definitely got to use that. Let's see, where are we at? Okay, we're getting close. Gotta watch out for these fucking mutants. Try and stack up on supplies while we're out here. Well, I see green shrooms. Pretty good little bit of supplies there. Nice little stash. See a box over there too. Hopefully some med kit. Damn, this shit looks clean, boy. Some nice reflections. Go see what's upstairs. Good, we're getting a good bit of crafting components. I think that's our objective. Right here somewhere. Damn, that looks cool. Give me the loot, baby. Yeah, okay, that does. It takes the ammo out. Oh, shit. Oh, damn, she scared me. That's your spunk girl.
Looks like it's the locals' preferred method of transportation. All right, I'll climb up there while you take the boat and row to the church.
After I loot this house.
Break a leg.
So we're taking the boat. Let's ride. Even though I hate the water. Regatta. Oh god, what the fuck? No, 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 no. I don't want to play with y'all. Play with these mutant fleas. Okay, close it. Oh, that's cool, little crow landed. Got it. Sounds like a good plan to me. Take your advice on this one, baby girl. They're gonna fucking kill me. I think the kid has a little slice of wisdom here. Are we here? Can I get off? Yeah, these are some crazy folk. We're going to have to kill every one of these assholes. Okay, you can just get out whenever you want. That's cool. Well, what the flip? Okay. Graphics look so good.
But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard.
Silencia has fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Arsenal destroyed. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Trying to sneak attack this mother flipper. We killing everybody. God, the stealth kills are pretty satisfying in this game. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so you can find weapon mods and then install them onto your guns. Very cool. Very cool. Oh, that was hype. Oh, my leg, my leg. That was hype.
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
Okay, they took my boat. Took my fucking boat. About to smoke all these fools. So what you get, dog? Just went in a big ass circle. Just trying to play a little sneaky here. Let's go down this way. Good night. Oh shit. Hit me from across the way. Damn, I just chewed his waistline up. Ouch. I see you back there with your flashlight. Get out of here with that trash. Oh god. I don't have... Damn, it seems like I never have any medical... med kits or anything. I'm wondering if I can construct them. I think that might be the case. We're gonna check it out. Ooh, was that a double barrel? Check that out. Oh, ammunition. You can craft ammunition and survive. Okay, that's what I thought. It's too late now, homie. I'm about to see you bust down. You done fucked up. We'll take all those supplies and modifications, please. Actually, I want to pull out my bag here. Let's see how do I do this. I actually don't know how to pull out my bag. You can't just put your mask on at any time. Okay. How do I pull out my bag? Oh, there it is. Okay, you gotta hold it. I'll trigger and push A. Our left bumper. Medkit, yes. Where's all my resources at? Twenty chemicals. We'll build two. That's fine for now. I don't want to get too much into the crafting at this moment. All right, boy. Where you at? Sit your ass down. It's kind of cool how they, some of them give up when they know, once they understand they're not going to win this fight. I'm a true ranger, bitch. Better come with me some heavy backup. You trying to beat my ass. Well, there's another one. Got some fishing poles. Like, where do I see how much? A double barrel, iron sights, okay. Okay, so it's pretty simple. I like it. Hell yeah, I love that. This little reflex. But here when I'm crafting stuff, where do I see how much... how many supplies I actually have? Well, it doesn't matter. We're good for now. Still one more guy down here somewhere. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Oh, they hoisted my boat. They're trying to jack me, son. Okay, yeah, this is what I'm supposed to do. I really want to come and kill the asshole that was over here, though. Where is he? There he is. Get slayed, bitch. Hey, man, I'm a man of no mercy. If I didn't win that gunfight, you would have killed me. So you fucking gone now, playa. You gone. This is what was last time. Alright. Let's go ahead and hop on the boat. And get out of here. And where are we going? Pretty much just straight. I'm pretty sure we're going to have a naval battle here in just a second. Those giant crawfish, floppy mutant, fleas or whatever. Y'all saw something in the water.
You're right. A shame you couldn't get away quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now. Oh well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora.
Oh, damn, look at that thing.
Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
Don't you do it. I think if they hit your boat, they will... Like, yeah, there you go. No, sir. It's pretty cool, though.
Artyom, over here!
There's my boy. Oh shit. Got a big mama. Got a big mama. And I shot her babies. Holy damn, that is cool. You better get the fuck out of there, sir. Shoot it. Mutant asshole to me.
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And holy shit, you did not disappoint. Anna has already reported on the call. Trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there.
Why does everybody else get fun missions? The colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best
energy. Okay, we just gotta make it inward. Shit. Here's the thing, you don't gain XP in this game, so it's just, it's pretty much better to just avoid fights, if you can. I do want to check this airplane, though. I'm going to scope it for loot. I like that. Do I not have this weapon? I do. So this should give me the attachment. Yeah. Okay, so rip the attachment off of there. Upgrade for your gear? Oh, sweet. So you can get, like, character upgrades and stuff? Let's go ahead and pull our bag out and do some, investigation. Oh yeah, we got scopes. Variable 4X. I'll take it. And here... yeah, we'll make another one. I like to carry two at all times. Let me set that limit for myself. Oh, shit. I'm not trying to fuck with them. I hear a gunfight. Let's go investigate, shall we? Oh, damn, the train just got in a fight with a fucking dragon. That was cool, man. Let's see if there's anything I can loot off of this corpse. Oh, shit, what? I guess you can't swim. Oh, okay, you can pick shrooms for a chemical resource. Bro! Hell no. Nah. You're having crab legs for dinner, you fuck. I ripped his arm off. That was awesome. That was cool, though. It was a cool little interaction. I just got a boat down there. Let's head back to the train. What's up, baby?
But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
Artyom, you should talk to the colonel first, then come back here.
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. A moment.
Oh yeah, look at that scope action. I like how the guns all look piecemeal together. They have some kind of homemade element to them.
With vital information. A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if you're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. And then get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge. Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got...
Damn. What do I even
know about this? Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions. There might not even be any enemy forces around here at all. They probably garrisoned the key regions only. In any case, we'll learn everything once we reach Yamantau.
I need to find a workbench because I want to upgrade. I want to put that upgrade on, whatever I just found. Looks like a rope, like a grappling hook or something.
How do you like the backpack? Is it comfortable? Can you operate stealthily with it? I have a present for you here. A Tihar rifle. Ring any bells?
Oh, baby.
It's automatic, but it still packs a wallop. Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field. Just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself. Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best. So, that is with honor.
Oh, it has like a weird, like a ball bearing rounds.
I have a few ideas for improving it.
Okay, we got maximum pressure. Oh, that's some bullshit. The pressure slowly fades. I fucking hate that. I hate guns you have to maintain. And how did I... do I have an extra weapon slot now? Yes, I do. Okay, I'm cool with that. So this must be my little sniper rifle or something. Let's see. Because there is no way for me to...
Thank you.
Wait, let's see if I can... I don't need this. I need to see if there's a way for me to... Okay, I can make these? So I can make ammo for that rifle. Interesting. Standard pneumatics. Tube mag, okay. Alright, well, let's fucking hit the woods. Yeah, we're going south. I kind of like how it's like a... It'd be cool if you had a compass like on your wrist. Kind of guided you where to go. I'm gonna stick with my familiar weapons for now. Oh, I see a little ass. Gaddy. We must be cautious here. These little fucking mud bugs all over the place. I'm sure I'm just surrounded in bullshit right now. Yep. Oh, yo. Dickhead. This thing's got some heavy recoil. Oh, that's kind of weird. Dude, what is that? Oh, nice. We got weather effects. This looks fucking gorgeous, dude. Look at that. I don't even have any ammo for this. Let me put this shit up. We'll play with the shotgun for a little bit. There is a little shed over here. Let's check this car. I knew I heard something. Little hippie camp here. This looks like some kind of bunkers. I kind of wish there was like a standard health bar, so at least I would know. I guess the red means you're pretty much dead. Making our way downtown, walking fast. Oh shit. So I'm trying to stay out of encounters. Because there's no reward really if there's just mutants. You don't get any rewards. There's no loot. There's no... Got a double barrel. Yeah, there's no loot. There's no XP, so... You're better off just sneak around a bit. What is this? Can you actually go to sleep? That's kind of cool. Yes, here's the work table. This is what I was looking for. So you have little safe houses. Okay, you can make weapon ammo. See, it says the crafting costs. It doesn't show me how much I actually have. Or at least, I guess I'm not seeing it. Maybe the stream bar is covering it. Probably so. But I need to... Oh, you can repair your gas mask? Okay, it's straight. That's cool, though. You get new armor upgrades? Oh, dude, this is cool. I'm feeling this. Oh, that's... I was just mentioning that. Like, it'd be cool if, like, there was a compass on your arm. There it is, baby. They know what's up. Install that, please. Thank you. So you can get different armor pieces and equipment and stuff. I'm feeling it. We'll go ahead and make another health kit here. Hand grenades. I like the idea of having a mobile workshop on your back, but also not being able to have all of the tools that you need. So you have to find a safe house to really do your core equipment upgrades and stuff like that. Very cool. Pop a quick save, shall we? Why not? Yeah, that's confusing. It's the red arrow, the small red arrow on the compass, not the big green. That's stupid. Shit. Oh, they see me. I think. The weather effects and the graphics are just phenomenal, though, man. Looking good. I hear some beastly shit behind me. Oh my god! Oh, holy shit. That creeped me the fuck out. I'm not gonna lie. It's not really that dark, yo. Got some documents. Oh shit, boy. Let's dance, asshole. Put on the mask. Okay, so those things pop and they have like some kind of gas on them. Not trying to put out my light source just yet. We'll get them on the way out. Pick up those shrooms on the way out. Ah. It's fucking annoying. Guess where I came in. We got like a whole dungeon down here. Damn. Light them up and chop them down. Hopefully we get a flashlight at some point, because this lighter mess is not working for me. Not feeling it. It's cool and everything, but and something with a little bit more functionality. How many shotgun shells are we working with? 5 left. Lots of chems down here. So we're working with that shit. Cool. So we've somehow stumbled onto our mission objective, so that works. Shit. Shotgun is far more efficient. Yeah, far more efficient for these mutants. See, I just wasted a bunch of ammo to get anything for it, so. Hopefully we get some ammo around here somewhere. All right, we got one shotgun rounds. Every little bit helps, all right. Can we get on the roof, I think? Oh no! I'm more of these dicks. Oh my god, I'm fucking... straight up out of ammo. Oh, he's shooting for me. Thanks, partner.
Come up here. You're pretty amazing, Bratuha. That was crazy. Those mutants are pretty hardcore. The villagers I never have a chance against them. You just cut through them, bleh. Well, it's pleasure to meet you. Name's Crest, by the way. Are you from the train? Bet the locals wouldn't even talk to you guys. Opened fire right away, didn't they? Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill. They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world. So they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me... Well, they were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блядь. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east. Lin, I'm sick of this part of country. There's just nothing to do here anymore. The cities are gone. Bandit,
he's such a downtrodden, just plenty of opportunity. So pessimist, he's like, fuck everything here. Full of trading goods, hoping to make a few sales
on the way east. What a fool I was. I was lucky to get out alive. Anyway, since you've arrived, I've been thinking of this little plan I had, never had a chance to pull off alone, but since you guys are also going east. Now, judging by what I could see with my binoculars, it's a miracle your engine is still running. Oh, by the way, take the binoculars. I'll show you where everything is.
By the way, take these. Thanks, buddy. That's my homie. Got some vodka?
Katya from the church should know better. I've never been to the bridge myself. There, to the right, that huge hangar. That's a terminal, Blink. The cult is considered a holy place, covered at all in graffiti, schmaffiti, their tsarfish live there, you know, stupid bastards. Even further right, see the building near all those carriages? Used to be a train depot. There are some bandits there now, but the place itself ain't bad. Oh, the area nearby isn't too bad either. There's a good hunting and stuff. I set up several safe camps around there. If you
think that's the church I was at?
Fix your equipment. Unless you prefer spending nights at an open campfire. Now, come on. Let me show you my home now.
Cool, so we got our map marked with some shit. We'll investigate these little sites. We gotta make it back to our shop so we can make some damn ammo.
Here is my key. And
this is my... Got anything in here I can steal? My boy. My boy. I'll take everything you got, please. Turn it back on.
Gotta tell you, this isn't just a pretty face. I've got a whole lot of knowledge stored up in here. And look at these hands.
I don't want to toot my own horn, but beep, beep, motherfucker. Alright, we got that. We need some... I don't know. Let me see something real quick. Never mind. Let's go ahead and just get this shit going. Definitely gonna need some shotgun ammo.
Didn't like my life, huh? I've been bent from the village and the bridge ever since.
Okay, there we go. Actually, hold up. Hold up.
But I guess you shouldn't start a fight with them right away. They are dumb and brainwashed, so they...
A weapon cleaning? Oh, shit. You have to use chemicals. I hate that. That's some lame-ass shit, dude.
You have nothing to fear from them. Yeah. The beast, wow, that's another story, though. Take these ugly mutant bastards from earlier, for example. One of them, it's nothing.
We'll put a reflex on there, why not?
A pack of them, or just run. I once had to drop all my shit to just get away, and I consider myself lucky.
Put a reflex back on there.
Ooh, the motherfuckers are smart. Throwing rocks. Those things hurt like hell.
Our mask is good. I don't have any more upgrades.
Humans are always worse. Some bandits came here recently. I have no idea what they want.
Alright, well that's going to do it for this stream. We got it. We're in 2 hours deep. Having a good time. Excellent engine. Fun gameplay. So, we'll see you next time, guys. Peace.